Hello? This wasn't here before, was it? No, definitely not.
Thank you.
the buildings at the edge of town. We need a key to open this door.
Dr. Emily Watson, research scientist at the Muro Center. On Monday, my engineer suggested revising the power input. Somehow, this small modification initiated a runaway reaction, spawning a teleportation event at much greater scale than we imagined possible. Thank you.
Tell me you're seeing this. They're all frozen. Looks like someone gathered up the corpses and brought them in here. Seems like only the research scientists survived the teleportation event. Say it's all making sense, but this has got to be related to that huge explosion out in the desert a couple years ago. They thought an experiment at the research center destroyed half the town and killed a bunch of people, remember? They never found anything except a huge crater in the ground. Well, if my eyes are not deceiving me, the explosion wasn't really an explosion, but some kind of teleportation event that just transported everything to the moon.
You should never have let me fly that day. You knew I wasn't ready.
The chamber reached target pressure, there was an explosion of light. We experienced a severe shockwave that momentarily knocked everyone unconscious. I question my sanity as I say these words. The entire research center and most of the town are no longer located on Earth. I don't have time to explain now, but we found a device that could be our way of escape. I'm locking the key to the generator here inside the vacuum chamber. The door should be strong enough to keep him out. You must get to the caves.